Welcome to this session on how to publish mobile apps to the store. In this session, we'll look at the types of mobile app distributions that are possible, like internal distributions, public store distributions, enterprise or beta testing distributions. And then we'll also look at the store submission process for iOS and for Android. So let's go ahead and get started. To start with, mobile app distribution is when a mobile app is ready for production and it can be placed on the stores for the general public to consume. OutSystems allows for generating a mobile application package for the app that can be published to the App Store or the Google Play Store. There are different types of distributions. There are internal distributions where we can distribute the app in-house, ad hoc, or just as a development release. There are then the public store distributions, like the public distribution and the beta testing distribution. But there are also things called enterprise distributions, where our app can be signed with an in-house certificate and released that way. Or it can be released on the OutSystems page or a mobile device management capability where we can go ahead and distribute the application that way. So there are a number of beta testing distributions. Apple has their own test flight beta testing with up to 2,000 testers. The testers are invited through their email address and then they participate in an overall review process. Android has both alpha and beta testing and has both closed and open versions. A closed beta, only the users in the test group will be allowed to get the app. An open beta, anyone with the link and that has been able to acquire the link can then join the testing. So overall, what is the iOS store submission process? If we look at signing your IPA to the App Store distribution, first we sign the package, which is the IPA, and then we get the application loader from Apple, which unfortunately is only available for macOS. So you then take your Mac, go ahead and use the application loader, authenticate to that app with your Apple ID and password, and then go ahead and upload the IPA file to the store. Once you've uploaded it, you then need to create a description of the app, probably take some screenshots of the app to give a graphical representation of it, create keywords, fill in your company information, and then set up a demo user if the application has that type of authentication. Also, you'll need to submit the app for review. So if the application is going to then be approved, you can, if you want, set the application to automatically release the app after approval. Typically, Apple takes around 2 weeks to approve the first submission of an app, but then after that, updates are usually a little faster than the very first release. The Android submissions process is similar. What we need to do is sign the application with a release key store. And the key store must be the same for all submissions of this particular application. And then we upload the APK, which is the name of the application package that Android uses. Once the submission is there, we create a description of the app. We should take some screenshots of the app, create keywords, and again, fill in the company application information. And then at the end, we can go ahead and publish the app. Overall, the validation process is a little bit faster than the Apple version, and the application may be released in as quickly as a few hours. So that's it for how to publish mobile apps to the store. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.